my first day in office, some of you may recall, cover this area, and you cover it well, I sent Congress a comprehensive piece of legislation.
Right.
And that would completely overhaul what has been a broken immigration system.
Bullshit!
And they rejected my recent request for an additional $3.5 billion to secure the border.
Not do a thing except put language in a bill that prohibits our ability to use the money to secure the border.
And funds for 2,000 new asylum personnel.
What must be what?